Hi, this is Emily in a special musical edition of Minute Earth featuring Science with Tom. The food webs of the world all used to have so-called apex predators, like lions, tigers, and bears, at the very top. But humans have posed a major threat to apex predators by breaking up their habitats and hunting many of them to near extinction.
It was good to be king. We were trophic elite. Prey ate the plants, and we ate their meat. Then this little ape called man wanted to compete. And as the humans spread and invaded globally, they broke up our habitats and killed us all rather fast. They were shooting us for sport or eating sheep. Lions, lynx, and sea eagles. Alphas worldwide met precipitous decline. Leopards, wolves, and hammerheads were persecuted, leaving disarray behind.
Not to throw shade, but this trophic downgrade will simply open up space for some lesser grade so-called hunters.
These so-called hunters are the mesopredators. They're replacing apex predators all over the world, and they do things differently.
Skunk, raccoon, mahi-mahi mongoose, cat shark, dogfish, jackal, large squid. Food chain, food chain, food chain, food chain, food chain, food chain, woof. Apex out, we the new thing.
Youth.
And we don't need a huge range.
Oof.
As you get killed by the humans,
oof.
Mesopredators gonna move in.
Oof.
Say goodbye to our old foes.
Oof.
Yeah, what a relief.
Phew.
No competition or hunting.
Cool.
Mesopredators are released.
Oof.
When farmers hunt down lions,
shoot.
Just to protect livestock.
Oof.
Nobody left to eat baboons.
Baboon.
Who start eating all the crops?
Oof.
Sharks getting killed for the fins.
Oof.
Boom time for the raisin skates.
Oof.
But they eat all the bivalves.
Oof.
Humans left with an empty plate.
Poof.
Fence out all the dingoes.
Shoot.
Foxes rise in a blink.
Oof.
And as the fox keeps hunting,
oof.
Little mammals go extinct.
Hutter-roo.
But we're not just thriving.
Cool.
Due to the apex crash.
Boom.
Living near humans is rich.
Ooh.
We're sitting here eating up trash.
And rats.
Food chain, food chain, food chain, food chain, food chain, food chain, woof. Trophic cascades happen quick with apex gone and we're turned
loose.
We can't thrive by human side. Rise up the food chain till we
roar.
The rule of mesopredators has wreaked havoc on many ecosystems. So in some places, humans have helped reintroduce some old-school apex predators to keep the mesopredators in check.
In Yellowstone, which had been our home, we used to eat up coyotes. But as we were killed, coyotes were thrilled. It was a mouse and a rabbit feast. But that hurt the hawks, badgers and fox, who had relied on them for meat. But since we've returned, we're starting to learn that we can help other species.
Reintroducing wolves to Yellowstone helped restore the whole ecosystem. But most people don't want a wolf in their backyard, or a lion, tiger, or bear. So mesopredators will probably continue to rise to the top of the charts.
Food chain, food chain, food chain, food chain, food chain, food chain, woof. Food chain, food chain, food chain, food chain, food chain, food chain, woof. Food chain, food chain, food chain, food chain, food chain, food chain.